He came back, y'all.
I think that's the thing you just mean you just saying though. I think that's me. That's me. It's deep though.
Mm-hmm. So I was like, okay.
That's a person. Huh? That's a person. It threw me straight in the game. Oh shit. Let's get this dub. Shit.
To be
certain
again. That beat though. You got excited then. Somebody just said, oh, you playing live?
Yeah, it's live. Like, they threw me straight from that cutscene into a live game.
That's fine.
I've never seen that happen before in any game.
So you go in just...
Yeah. Boot camp. Graphics look a little bit cleaner. It's not my head shooting.
That's fine, y'all get to play a live game.
Oh, don't kill me yet.
Not yet.
Not yet, gotta go.
That boy got out a little quick.
Man. Oh, I got my stuff messed up. I gotta switch my controllers.
Well, he's a happy camper.
I don't want to die yet.
Not yet.
Not yet.
Good morning. I've been up for a while, so I'm always the first to get up in the house. It's just always. If the boss would be here, it would be me and JVN, which is my boyfriend's oldest son. Man, we always get up at the same time. Like, we literally meet in the kitchen every time. But now, I'm just chilling. I'm waiting for the furniture, where the rooms to go, people to come, because when we got our sofa like 2 weeks ago, it was, the sofa part was damaged. So they're supposed to come and replace it. So I'm just waiting on them to come. That's all I'm doing right now. And listening to music as always. It's my normal routine. When I get up, I light my warmers and I turn on Alexa to play some music. And I just chill in the living room, edit videos, which I have actually edited 2 videos, and finalizing 1 now. Excuse my lips. I literally have not done anything really. I'm finna go and wash my dishes and find something to eat. Now, update on the smothered pork chops, greens, and yellow rice. Okay, now it did not look as pleasing. However, it is the bomb. I thought I was tripping, and then my boyfriend came home and he ate some and he said the same thing. He was like, it's not, you know, pleasing to the eye, but this shit jumping. And it was jumping, like, for real. Like, I definitely have to make it again, but next time I'm gonna do it in probably in the oven or on the stove instead, and make some gravy. And this time it was pretty plain. Like, I didn't add any onions or bell peppers in it, but next time I will, just to, you know, make it look pretty, because I'm a person, I like presentation. So at first I wasn't gonna eat it. Like, I was thinking about making me a bologna sandwich and let him eat it, but it actually was good. So yeah, but I really want some breakfast, so I probably just eat some oatmeal for now and then eat that later, because I do need to have some home plate that I need to do to prepare myself for the next school week, which we are on our 7th week of school. So I need to prepare myself for that. But other than that, I'm just waiting on moms to go to come to replace our couch. If y'all can't tell, when I be out of school, I literally don't do nothing at all. Like, I just be chilling. You see, I got my Alabama onesie on. I mean, I don't have nothing to do but to just relax and chill out. You know what I'm saying? That's about it. Like now, Antonio, he's asleep because, you know, he get off at, you know, early in the morning. So he's asleep right now. And I'm just chilling. Because, you know, school is life, so that's basically what I do. Like, the only time I come alive is Wednesday through Saturday. And, you know, Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday, I'm just straight bombing it. Like, that's what I'm doing. Like, that's what I do. Unless I have something planned to go somewhere, I'm just chilling for the most part. Oh yeah, I also included a clip in my, in this vlog, showing that Fortnite came back with a whole new board, like brand new. and it looks really cool. I cannot wait for you guys to see. You should see it at the beginning of the vlog. And if you play Fortnite or know anyone that plays Fortnite, leave a comment in the comment section and let me know how you felt when it actually went away. My boyfriend, he played it all night, well, all morning. I think he enjoyed it. It's supposed to be like it theme, kind of like. So, it looks pretty cool. It looks really cool. Like, they literally had it shut down for like 24 hours and then brought it back. Like, they went out with a bang and came back with a bang. I think that is so cool. Like, I think that's cool as well. Like, I look so high, but I promise you, I'm not. Like, I'm just in relaxed mode. Like, I'm so recharged to bullshit that it's just, I'm just relaxed. Like, I'm relaxed, and I need to get my ass up and wash these dishes. That's what I need to do while I'm playing. So, let me get up and wash dishes. Okay, y'all, so we're gonna make a quick snack run. Let's go to Dollar Tree and see what they have. I'm on a hunt for a for deer antlers for my look, that Halloween look I plan to do. So I'm on a hunt for that. I called them the other day and asked if they had some deer antlers, and they told me no, not yet. So yeah. Let's stop by. Nothing was in there. I'm waiting on my other BoxyCharm video to, well, other video, fuck, for my other BoxyCharm box to come. Is that? Oh no, this ain't. I thought it was my boyfriend, but I'm waiting on that box to come. It plus came today. Today's the 15th. And also, like I told y'all at the beginning of the vlog, we were supposed to get our replacement. For our couch, and so I don't know what's up with that. I don't know why they didn't come. I don't know what the problem is, but they have it to the 19th to replace it. So all I know is we're gonna have a problem if they don't come and fix it or rectify the issue. Okay, we're gonna have a problem. So hopefully at the Dollar Tree they have the deer antlers that I'm looking for. I actually have two Dollar Trees that I can go to. It's one right down here by Target, and then it's one over here by the bank. I'm talking as if y'all know where I live. Bitch, I'm a star, got these things switching. He said he's hungry, I'm in the kitchen. I hate the radio version of songs. Like, I hate them because I don't know the radio version because I don't really listen to the radio. All I know is the, you know, the explicit one, okay? So, that's the only one I know.
Over here by the beauty aisle, and I see these LA Color bronzers, and I can't really figure out which is dark enough for me. I got your hands on these Wet n Wild brushes. They are still at the Dollar Tree for $1, and they have all. Smoky liner. There's another smoky liner. Large eyeshadow. Small eyeshadow. Large concealer. Crease. Large concealer. Angle. They have contour. Another contour brush. Well, the rest of them are contour. Girls night.
have a marble theme in your kitchen. They have big plates in the bowls here, and they also have like a saucer dish. So that I've been seeing on YouTube, my dollar store do not have, so we definitely going to the next Dollar Tree. These are cute. Be like a good project with the kids. Y'all should.
should see my y'all should see my my BoxyCharm video. I posted my first one today, so you should see it. And I was trying my hardest to be professional and not use cuss words and try to speak proper and all that. It's like, girl, be your fucking self. Okay, y'all. We're not going to Dollar Tree because apparently Rooms to Go is at the apartment now. So I gotta hurry up and go back to the house. And what irritates me about this is they give you a time frame of when they're gonna be there. It's 4:18. They had between 10 and 2 o'clock to get there. So it's kind of like, I've been waiting on y'all all, like I literally been waiting on y'all since I've been up. So now all of a sudden y'all there, I don't get it. Like what the fuck? Good thing I'm close by the house. Like I'm literally like right around the street from the house. But it's irritating because oh well, cut that trip short. We're going back home. I'll see y'all when I get in the house.